It's me, Mario! Hello!
Hey guys, welcome back to another Saturday Night Special. This week we're going to be playing Mario 64 on the Nintendo 64.
Okie dokie! Wah! Wah! Hoo-hoo! Yahoo! Woo! Yah! Hoo-hoo! Yahoo!
I can't remember if I've done this or not. I think I have already, but I'm going to try again. I was trying earlier and it's bloody hard. Huge boss. I don't remember how to do this now. I guess swinging by his tail, but I forgot how to do it. I think you just have to get behind him. I can't actually remember. No. Actually, I can't remember what they're supposed to do. Shit. Oh, you do just grab his tail. Oh, that's it, then you swing him with the analog stick. Now, remember. There we go, get a bit of speed up. Oh, that's awesome. Remember, you just do that, you just continuously throw him and then he gets cane. Graphics look so good, really, really impressed. Shit, what are you doing, mate? You break that, is he? What the hell is that? Got him. Come on, swing him. Oh yeah, I want to find off the edge. Shit. Mario, what the hell are you doing? Ah, I think it's my fault. I think I'm pressing A instead of B. Yeah, you can actually pick him up anyway. Maybe I need that to open that door then. Success. We are. Well done, Mario. Right, let's go and try and find out if that key works. Oh, bastard. Oh, okay, that's what the hell's game for. What the hell's that doing there? Stars, way to go, Mario. I bet you have us out of here in no time. Be careful though, Bowser and his band wrote the book on bad. Take my advice, when you need to recover from injuries, collect coins. Yellow coins will fill one piece of the power meter, red coins will fill two pieces, and blue coins will fill five. To make blue coins appear, hand on blue coin blocks. Also, if you fall from high places, you'll minimise damage if you pound the ground as you land. Right. Right, here we go again. I've got one star on this earth. I hate this one. I'm really crap at this. Oh shit, I constantly keep messing it up like that. Funny animations though. Oh, I'll try going this way. Yeah. It's all gone a bit mad. Oh shit! Oh, keep burning his ass. No! Oh, come on! I just can't judge him on it. It's probably 3D, I find it really difficult to get the angle right. Oh, bloody hell, we close. Right in there.